Aeon Sophia Press and David Mllr. Presence: The 83 Demons of Saturn. Saturn is the sixth planet in the solar system from the Sun, and one of the largest planets. It has an ice ring of almost 250,000 kilometers surrounding it. Saturn has 83 natural moons the size of asteroids slightly larger than the Earth moon. These moons are distributed around the planet and have orbits ranging from 200 million kilometers to just 2,000 kilometers between them and Saturn. Many are formed by frozen rock covered with ice, although there are several satellites that are formed mainly by icy gas such as Helene, Epimetheus, and Hyperion. Each of the moons has been named after various well-known mythological or scientific characters related to Saturn or astronomy in general, such as Atlas, Thiope, Janus or Rhea, among others. The moons are also classified based on their size and chemical composition to facilitate their identification and study by astronomers. According to these characteristics, I managed to build the 83 archetypes of Saturn's moons, organizing and classifying them to be able to work with them. These entities were baptized under the name of the Demons of Saturn. They are demons because they act as agents of chaos, creating storms and tempests. They work directly in the darkest aspects of the self, in our shadow. They train and coach us in our daily lives. They guide and motivate us along the forbidden path, helping us to awaken from lethargy, urging us to evolve and grow as rational humans. Using the archetypes of Saturn's moons as a way to explore and work our subconscious is an effective and unique method of approaching personal growth. The shadow refers to those aspects of oneself that are denied or repressed, and working with this can help release limiting patterns of thought and behavior. Assigning an archetype to each Saturn moon and exploring how that archetype manifests in your life can give you a different perspective on yourself and help you better understand your strengths and weaknesses. This could help you overcome emotional obstacles and achieve a greater sense of self-knowledge and self-confidence. It is important to keep in mind that this is an interpretation based on ancient texts of the archetypes, and there is no right way to use them. But I can guarantee from my personal practice that it works. The most important thing is to find a meaningful and useful way for you to explore your own patterns of thinking and behavior. Through the ritual practice of invoking the archetype or demon, following the established scheme, mantras and incenses, we can create the necessary atmosphere to allow us to make changes and modifications in our subconscious. This system uses classical Saturnian ceremonial magic techniques with a left-hand path approach where demons and dark energies are invoked, working with very deep aspects of the psyche. They can be too dangerous for people who are not sufficiently empowered in the mind. This is why I recommend first training with meditation and fasting before approaching these entities. I also want to clarify that working with dark energies, Sethonic beings, demons or other entities of the astral plane, can be something very risky and dangerous for the practitioner, but it can also reward with great treasures. This book, The 83 Demons of Saturn, is a great tool that will guide you through the dark paths of the psyche, the ways of death, and the sinister paths and alleys of hell. Remember that you can get anything you want, absolutely everything. The only thing you need is to have the knowledge. And that is what you are being given. Thanks for watching the video. Dark blessings.